Hugh McGing grew up in Chicago, Illinois, the youngest of three brothers, and was drafted by the St. Louis Blues. He started his pro hockey journey right here in Utica, and he talked to us about all of it as we bring to you our final player profile brought to you by Penske.
Yeah, sports in Chicago have always been great, especially with the Blackhawks. You know, they started a dynasty, and I think everyone in Chicago became a Hawks fan, no matter where you're from.
So who did you grow up look at and say, all right, that's who I want to play like, that's who I want to be like?
I always like Patty Kane. He's just so fun to watch, so skillful, so him for sure.
Did you think maybe growing up with older siblings, older boys, has kind of made you the hockey player that you are today? Because it's not easy when you're being picked on all the time.
No, they definitely made me who I am today. Through our wrestling matches and everything we used to do, you know, I think it's made me play a little tougher on the ice, which I think in the end helped me for sure.
The fact that you're now in the midst of your first pro season and you've scored a couple of goals, and I think growing confidence with every game, just take us through the trajectory of how this year has gone for you and how you felt since game one up until now.
Game one was definitely, I was a little starstruck for sure. The pace of play was pretty high. The back checking out of the other teams have been really high, and that's something I wasn't really used to. But I feel like each game now I'm getting more comfortable, and I'm starting to make more plays that I'm used to doing.
The difference between playing college hockey and playing pro hockey is obviously fast, because in college you're doing other things as well. You're trying to get schoolwork done at the same time. Here, this is it's a business. It's what you do for your career. It's how you make a living. How have you made the adjustment off the ice with the recognition that all of the work you put in is going to, you know, not only on the ice but off the ice as well, is going to help you be a better player?
I've just been sort of putting in more time on the ice, because we have so much free time here to do extra stuff on the ice, whether it's before practice or after practice. And then in college, that's something you didn't really get to do. You had to, once you finished practice, you had to go right to classes. So that's something I've been working on for sure.
Trent Cole has used you in numerous scenarios, and I think with every game has continued to, you're having his confidence in you is growing. Talk about his influence on the early stages of your pro career.
He's been great. He's been great as a coach. Someone you can talk to no matter what the situation is, which has helped me grow more comfortable in my own game, and I think he sees that and starting to trust me more.
It must be easier for you in the sense, because on this team there are several players that are young like you going through their first pro seasons, between yourself and Will Lockwood and Carson Folk and Jet Wu. I would imagine for you transitioning into pro with all those guys around you makes things a lot easier.
Yeah, definitely. We're kind of doing it as a group collectively, and just pushing each other to be better every day. It's been very helpful.
How is your parents, I'm sure, are watching and paying attention to the games when they can. Talk about the support that your family has given you and your brothers as well as you continue on your pro career.
Yeah, my parents, they watch every single game. My brothers watch, you know, every other game if they got the time for it. They always call me right after, especially my dad loves to talk about the games, and my mom likes to throw in her two cents too.
Who gives you the best advice?
My mom. That's it. She just tells me to shoot the puck.
So that's it, just keeps it as simple as possible?
Keeps it simple, shoot the puck, do well.
Well, so far I think it's gone well for you, and we've liked watching you play, love watching you play, and the growth of your career is very evident. So we wish you nothing but the best luck moving forward.
Thank you, I appreciate that.